Right, so I'm going to start. I've got my little shimmers chart here, which I've just got some shipping tags that I put on a big hook and coloured the back of them so I can see exactly what colour I'm going to get. And I'm going to be using this big photo here, so I want something that's going to tie in with that. That's beautiful. So I might use a mixture, I think. So I'm going to use the spritz and the seafoam. And I'll use it with the, Vibes and the Sea Monkey. Just two tones of sort of that tealy aqua colour. Okay. Now because I've got a long photo, I'm going to do some really good splattering. I'm going to start with the sea foam. It's the lighter of the two. And I want it quite covered. I like the splats, so I'll give you a bottle a shake afterwards. Just gives it a nice depth. And while that's still wet, we'll add a little bit of the Sea Monkey. Really give it some colour because we're not using anything else, and I love the splats. I'll just give it a shake and I'll get rid of the excess spray that was in there anyway. Let that dry. Now the other product I'm using, so I've got this big long photo, and what I'm actually going to be doing is cutting it to shape a little bit. This is called Flourish With A Bling. It's a new company out of Australia, and they make just gorgeous laser cut flourishes, and they also do the pearls, which are beautiful together. So I'm going to be using this on the photo because it's just perfect. What I'm going to do is stick it straight over the photo and then cut out the excess.